Come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it! Come on! Come on! Come on! God damn it! Pete, damn it! Get up!
JD.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come
JD,
on!
Stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off! You're okay, Dad. We got you. Wow. You smell bad.
James, in that pod, I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've potted. I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
God damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really
mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust, the big ones, they're called Scions. They're in charge, and they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Put this to good use. I can't let him go to waste. It's this way. Like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
Preferably before more scions break out of them.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. There. Okay.
Incoming Juby! Sounds like a lot of them!
Oh.
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it. We're clear.
More shells. Let's move them.
The loader's hit. Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
Snatch! That's what we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, no real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. Watch it!
There's a nest
swarm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
More up ahead.
Then get ready.
Almost there! Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
I'm on your side!
Transporter. Juvies!
Thank you.
ore transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
Put on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable. Shoot! Oh, shit! Ah, see? I told you this would work.
This is not a good idea.
Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
No! Hold! Holy shit, that was close!
Jovi's incoming! And Jovi's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Counterweight!
Remind me whose idea was this again?
Hey, if you want to
run, just shoot the webbing!
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?